Yeah, it looks like a queen or a queen.
Entomologists say the first nest found in the United States is small, about a fourth of the size of some found in the Asian giant hornet's native Japan.
Any more than one queen is not good news.
But there is one concerning factor. Nearly 200 queens were found inside.
A relatively small nest like this, able to pump out 200 queens, it does give one a little bit of pause, because potentially each of those queens could be a new next year.
After mating, queens are the ones who leave the nest with the goal of creating their own colony. The Washington State Department of Agriculture's original extraction gave them only worker bees, but they found 108 queens still in cells but ready to emerge.
As far as we can tell, we got there just in time.
And when they came back 4 days later to finish the eradication, 76 queens had hatched.
There's, you know, no doubt that had we not intervened and destroyed this nest, we would be starting with that number of 200.
While experts are certain they got to the nest before many queens left to start new colonies, they know there are more nests out there. But hope for a full eradication is on the horizon.
Now that we have a little better idea of how to track and locate a nest, you know, we can respond a little more efficiently moving forward. So, yes, I'm still cautiously optimistic.
In Whatcom County, Kayla Lafferty, King 5 News.